What's up, guys? It's Coach JB. Today, we are not looking at any set plays. We're traveling back to my hometown, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, where we're going to check out the Penn Quakers and how they get easy baskets by reading the defense. Let's check it out. Before we start learning the reads, I do want to say that the backdoor cut is only as good as the person throwing the pass. So unless you're looking for this pass or you teach your players to look for this pass, they're not going to be able to throw it. All right, so backdoor read number one, the read line. When you step towards the ball to get it on a handoff or a pass, if your defender follows you and goes above that three-point line, you automatically go backdoor. Looking at another clip of this, you'll see that the defender falls asleep above the three-point line. He just cuts backdoor, easy basket. Your second read off the ball is going to be the give and go. You'll notice that when he gives the ball up, his man has his back to the ball, so he immediately goes backdoor. You might not always get this pass, but at least it opens up space for your teammate. Looking at it again, you're going to see just an easy pass to the top and cut backdoor gets a wide open layup. The next cut that we're going to look at is the slip. In this clip, we're going to see that the defender trails his man after he makes the pass. So as soon as he notices this, he pushes off that back foot and cuts right to the rim. The fourth read that we're going to take a look at is the blind. If you ever notice your defender helping off and not paying attention to you, you should cut backdoor and this will get you an easy dunk. Just looking at two last clips to reinforce what we learned, you can see his man falls asleep above the three-point line, so he just runs down the middle, easy basket. And then our last clip of the video, again, if your defender helps off and loses sight of you, go backdoor, another easy basket. So to sum it all up, we have four different reads. The first one is the read line. If your defender steps above this three-point line, you're just going to go backdoor and get an easy basket. The next one is the give and go. Every time that you pass, you can just cut right back door, another easy basket. Third is the slip. You're gonna go set a screen. If the defender trails, you're just gonna slip right to the basket. And then the last one is the blind. If your defender loses you when they help off, just go back door, one last easy basket.